Hello everybody, welcome to this quick tip of Upfront Creations. In this video we are going to take a look on how to export a video with Alpha Channel. Alpha Channel means that your background will be rendered as transparent, so you can use it as overlay on your other video footage. Let's take a look at the simple intro that I made. I will now show you how to render this without a black background. You can do this within After Effects or you can go to the Media Encoder. To use it within After Effects you go to Add to Render Queue. Click on lossless, select QuickTime, and by channels you select RGB and Alpha. Okay, save it to the desktop, Alpha, After Effects, and render. And if you want to render this with the media encoder, you just go to Composition, Add to Media Encoder. It has already selected it, but you go to QuickTime and make sure you have selected GoPro Cineform RGB. In the video description below, you will find a download link to this preset. And once this is finished, we will switch to Premiere and see how it looks like. I have imported the footage we just rendered. And as you can see, we now have a fully transparent video. If this video helped you out, please subscribe and like the video. And I will see you in the next quick tip.